Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and I'd like to talk today about PRP versus platelet lysate. What's the difference? At Regenexx, we use multiple different types of platelet and plasma preparations and dial these in so that we can specifically tailor them to your needs. And we can dramatically adjust quite a bit in our flexible lab platform, so we can amp up the platelet concentration in your blood. We can change the growth factor or cytokine levels, and we can add back or eliminate white or red blood cells. So let's review a few things to better understand today's topic. The platelets in your blood have growth factors that can act like espresso shots for your body's local repair cells, meaning they can stimulate a repair response. And one way to create a cocktail to improve healing, therefore, is to concentrate these blood platelets via a centrifuge, and that's something called PRP or platelet-rich plasma. Now, these platelets work by releasing these growth factors over about a week in order to orchestrate a repair response. And this is kind of like a time-release pill. But what if you wanted something more like an immediate-release pill? A quick release of more growth factors. Well, that's what platelet lysate is. It's getting all those growth factors out of the platelets and using those immediately. And we do that through lysis of the platelets, which means to break open, and that releases those alpha granules which contain those growth factors. So what are these two different platelet products used to treat? Well, PRP works really well to treat mild arthritis, small tendon and ligament tears, or torn spinal discs. Whereas platelet lysate works well to treat irritated or pinched spinal nerves, small tendon and ligament tears as well, and damaged peripheral nerves. So, thanks so much for watching, and remember to comment and subscribe.